What's up, guys? We're back with another Hainanese lesson for you guys today. This will be number 3 of April. We'll be learning types of cuisine. So this will be a review on what you've learned about your countries way back when I posted that. Also, there will be a spreadsheet down below for you guys to see what I'm working on next and all the video ideas. And once we reach 1K subscribers, there will be a special video about Hainan that I'll be making. But that's only for when we hit that. So let's begin with our lesson. This is going to be relatively short and sweet. Let's get it. Okay. How to say cuisine, course, or any type of meal, right? You call it san. You could ask, what type of cuisine is it? You go, mi san. You're asking, what cuisine? Mi san, right? Mi is like something or what? Or like what? And then san, cuisine. Mi san, what cuisine? So you're asking, what cuisine is this? Mi san, right? Mi san, okay? And let's begin with formula. There's always a formula when it comes to these sometimes, right? So remember, mi san, this is what we learned, right? Mi san, what course or cuisine, right? Mi san. So we want to replace this mi, and then we're going to add something san, right? Ready? No, so here's an example. Mexico, san, okay? Mexico, if you remember from our country's video, is moktiko, and then we go san. So Mexican food, you could go moktiko san, right? Mexican cuisine, right? Or Mexican type of food, right? Moktiko mitia, or you could say that Mexican food, or you could say moktiko san. It's better to say this moktiko san, so they have an idea of what kind of or what type of food there it is. So it'll be moktiko san. Remember, Mexican cuisine. Moktiko san, Mexico plus san, moktiko san. Okay, so now we're gonna go with our review. Okay. So now we're gonna move on to our practice. As long as you remember this formula for the countries, you'll do great. Okay, let's go. Thailand cuisine. Chinese cuisine. Remember, what is the formula? The formula is mi san. So you got this part down. Now you gotta remember your countries, okay? And remember, this also could be a replacement for food, right? It could be Thai food, Chinese food, right? But it's better to say san, so it gives the person a better idea of what type of food it is. Okay, so let's begin. If you remember Thailand is Thai kok. It's kind of relatively easy because it has the Thai. So it'd be Thai kok san. And then we have our Chinese cuisine. And remember what's Chinese? Chinese or China is Dong kok san. Hey, forget the J. It's Thai kok. Dong kok san. Okay, I don't know where that J comes from, but it is dong kok san. So Thailand will be Thai kok san, then Chinese will be dong kok san, right? So if you want to, let's say, what about Japan will be Jibun san. What else are there? There is. What about Europe? What do you guys? What is Europe? Europe is. Angkok San. Angkok. What else? What about India? India would be. Indusan. Indusan. Yeah. So, hope you guys enjoy this. There won't be a skip for this one, or will there be? Now let's go.
Heaven, du dohun bo.
Eh, nung dohun.
Du betio chami san.
Nung ai chipun san, nung betio cha chipun san.
Nung ya ai chipun san. Du betio chami.
Nung betio cha sushi. Du betio cha sushi bo.
Eh, nung betio cha sushi. Nung betio yo California roll. Du betio mi. Sushi.
Nung betio yo caterpillar roll.
Okay, nung na boy chigai caterpillar roll bigang chigai California roll. Okay, nung hu ina hu boy. Okay, bye bye.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the third one. The fourth one will be coming out soon. Also, we're almost 1,000 subscribers. I want to thank you guys for keep on watching, keep on commenting. I read all the comments. I may not comment, but I'll try to comment on all of them. It helps a lot. And once we hit that 1K, man, we'll see what is the big surprise. So, later, guys.